Hi everyone, welcome to First Cut Reviews. Today I'm going to be reviewing Dhadak. As I walked into the hall to watch Shashank Khaitan's new outing Dhadak, I had conditioned my mind to watch this one as an independent entity and tried to maybe keep Serhat aside for 2 hours. Shashank anyways forced me to recall memories of the Marathi epic while subtly making me feel how Dhadak falls bland in comparison. There's an innocence, a flair to the film that connects. Independently, it does work in parts, but the reminiscence of Serhat is difficult to shed off. The coaster it took me on, Dhadak in that department only partially manages to succeed. Set in the beauty land of Udaipur, Dhadak is the story of Parthavi and Madhu, two rather young college brats, Parthavi being the daughter of a rich politician, while Madhu, the son of a low-caste restaurant owner. From exchanging looks secretly to singing songs for each other, their attraction soon blossoms into love, despite being clear their families will reckon problems later.
How do I tell you how much I love you? I will never be able to. Ah, you don't know.
And hell dawns upon them soon. But the two struggle as they move from Udaipur to Mumbai to Nagpur to Kolkata to find peace, discover togetherness, and somehow manage to make love stand above all. The first half remains charming, much like the original. The breezy dialogue, Ishaan's undying sincerity, the beautiful cinematography, and Ajay Atul's stunning score capture your mood just in the right place. There's a lot of beauty, little layer, little feeling within. There's a plasticity that shows up here and there, which tends to break the emotional connect. The pond scene is picked and pasted from Serhat here. But it just feels like a major misfit. Some originality from Shashank would have surely helped. As I touched the interval point, I could see the intensity build up, yet I didn't move out with a heavy heart. A failure indeed. The second half rather intensifies. Nowhere close to the original, yet it manages to keep you tensed and disturbed for most of the runtime. Jahnvi brings her A-game to display here. She single-handedly is able to affect you in the most crucial scenes of the film.
घर की बहुत याद आ रही है, माँ की बहुत याद आ रही है। Please मुझे घर लेकर जाओ ना, please मुझे घर।
सब ठीक हो जाएगा पार्थिव।
कहाँ हो गोटी?
बड़े की बंदो।
That golden fight the two have in Serhat remains silently heartbreaking here too. All thanks to the mesmerizing performances of our leads. What comes as a refreshing surprise is the minor tweak to the climax, clearly the most moving portions of both the films. Ishaan Khatter is flawless. His expressions speak more than his words, and for an actor who's just a film old, he already seems to be lying in the league his brother figures in. Jahnvi Kapoor has mild sore spots, but still for a first film, she stuns you in parts, especially the second half. Her breakdowns will make you cry somewhere within. Ashutosh Rana as Ratan Singh is an epitome of stereotyping. He remains pretty one-toned. Madhu's sidekicks induce some witty and refreshing laughs all through. Shashank adds his tinge, layers the film with beauty. Somewhere he loses the rustic feel of the original, but finally manages to give a product that is sufficiently satisfying. The commitment to stick too much to the original does pinch the screenplay a lot, but Dhadak somehow manages to evoke a sense of emotion within, maybe somewhere around a quarter of its original. I'm going with 3 out of 5 for Dhadak.
Ding ding.
will make you feel for its characters, but alas, it can't penetrate further.